Praise the Lord all. So thankful, great opportunity for me. Thanks for our principal sir and faculty members, and mainly thanks for our chaplain management, Deepka madam. I am Peter Thalapudi from Andhra Pradesh, Visakhapatnam. I am studying Master Divinity second year. I will read from book of 2 Samuel 9 chapter 1 to 10 verse. Humble request, please try to open your Bible, book of 2 Samuel 9 chapter 1 to 10 verse. Let's pray right now. Pray for God help and Holy Spirit help. Close your eyes. Our Heavenly Father, so thankful we have come before you, Lord. Please speak to us. Please teach to us, Lord. I don't know how to speak. Right time, please give your words, Lord. I am preaching time and we are listening time also. Please give one mind, one heart, Lord. Your words, how to understand, how to apply in our spiritual life. Please give your knowledge. Please give your wisdom, Lord. Today, please reveal something special for us. Thank you. I believe you are King of Kings. You are Lord of Lords. You are living God. Almighty, in Jesus' name, Amen. Thank you.